Dawn Aerospace, a space transportation company with operations in New Zealand, the Netherlands, and the United States, recently announced the successful completion of the first rocket-powered flight campaign of its spaceplane, the MK2 Aurora. The flights occurred at Glentanner Aerodrome on the 29, 30, and March 31. Dawn is already the fastest-growing supplier of green in-space propulsion, with over 15 customers in Europe, Asia, and the USA, and hardware on 11 operational satellites. The accomplishment signifies a major milestone in the company's mission to revolutionize space access as well, and thus provide end-to-end space transportation. The MK2 Aurora had previously been tested using surrogate jet engines, while last week's campaign was the first conducted under rocket power. All test objectives were achieved. The MK2 Aurora is designed for aircraft-like operations and is capable of flying multiple times a day. Unlike traditional rockets, Dawn vehicles take off and land horizontally on a runway and do not require a dedicated launch pad. The flights aim to validate key systems and capabilities, such as the rocket engine, rather than striving for maximum speed or altitude. Future tests will gradually increase speed and altitude in a build-up approach. During commercial operations, the MK2 Aurora will fly to 100 km altitude and aims to become the first vehicle capable of such flights twice in a day, laying the foundation for a fully and rapidly reusable first-stage booster. Initial flights reached altitudes and speeds similar to those demonstrated in previous test flights under jet power, approximately 6,000 feet and 170 knots. Upon the successful completion of the MK2 Aurora program, Dawn Aerospace plans to develop the MK3, a two-stage orbital vehicle capable of carrying over 1 ton on a suborbital flight, or delivering a 250-kilogram satellite to low Earth orbit with an expendable second stage. The MK2 Aurora is Dawn's first entry into the suborbital frontier. The commercial version of this remotely piloted, reusable rocket plane is designed to fly multiple times a day from a runway. The MK2 will take off horizontally, fly a parabolic trajectory at Mach 3+, and glide back to a horizontal landing at the originating site or downrange. The vehicle's 3U volume will contain and expose payloads in the upper atmosphere. It is a flexible platform with various mission possibilities, including aeronomy, Earth observation, education, in-space science, space weather, and technology development. The MK2 is the first in a series of vehicles that will merge the world of rockets and aviation to access space in a new way. The MK2 will be commercially operative while also playing a part in developing the technology necessary for Dawn's next-generation vehicle. The MK3 is significantly larger, capable of flying a first-stage trajectory, then deploying a second stage capable of carrying 250 kilograms to low Earth orbit. Daily reuse of the first stage means an unrivaled cost per kg to orbit by any upcoming dedicated small launch vehicle.